Are you ready to expand your application to new regions? Then you're in the right place. Let's create a multi-region cluster with YugabyteDB Managed. Let's select a multi-region deployment, choose your data distribution method, select the regions that you want your cluster deployed in. We'll choose Iowa, South Carolina, and North Virginia. Lastly, select your preferred region and deploy your cluster. Once your cluster is created, you'll be able to see the fault tolerance, the data distribution, as well as the regions your cluster resides in on the overview tab. If you click on the nodes tab, here you'll find more information in regards to your nodes, including the memory, as well as the ops per second. Lastly, click settings. Here, you'll be able to again see your fault tolerance, your data distribution, more details regarding the nodes and the regions they're in, as well as the connection parameters you will use to connect within each region. And you're off to the races. Once you confirm everything looks right, click on connect, choose how you would like to connect to your cluster, whether that's a client shell or through the application, and enjoy.